Hey guys, so if sumunod kayo sa last trade natin, then alam niya na hindi na naman tayo easy money ngayon dahil na-trigger yung stop loss natin. So difficult money tayo ngayon. Badumts! So okay lang yan. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, sanayin niyo na sarili niyo sa losses. Kasi kailangan yung totally matanggal ang emotions niyo sa pag-trade, okay? Nakikita niyo naman style ko, very emotionless trading. So if you don't trust your emotions, like myself, kasi syempre diba, when we get emotional, we tend to do irrational things. Kaya it's much better to be objective when it comes to trading. Well, ayan lang naman perspective ko. Again, it's up to you how you want to trade. Sabi ko nga, gusto ko lang ipakita sa trading series kung paano ako mag-trade, okay? Kita niyo naman, chill na chill lang ako mag-trade. Stress-free sobra. Syempre, mas maganda pag panalo. Pero sabi ko, hindi ko kailangan tumutok sa charts. Buong araw, buong hapon, nagagawa ko pa rin trabaho ko. Nakakapag-bonding pa rin ako with my family. So, you know, I think it's finding the right trading style for you. Syempre, yung pag-formulate ng trading strategy, yun yung medyo matagal. And again, ituturo ko yan sa basic video series natin kasi we need to backtest pa. And medyo matrabaho siya. Pero once na ma-create mo na yung trading strategy, then it's all about execution. And execution is just following it strictly pero not that time consuming na, okay? So if you want that kind of trading style, then abangan nyo kung paano ko finormulate ang trading strategy ko. Alam nyo na ulit, let's close this pending order and let's open our next trade. So 0.08 pa rin tayo. Above and below pending orders natin are buy 125 100, above pending order is at 1.4, okay, and the below pending order then 1.3750. Okay, again, double check natin just to be safe. Okay, that's it. Yun, ganun, tapos na ako mag-trade. Siguro, inform ko lang rin kayo na may ilang seminars ako next month na magsispeaker ako. So, I'm really excited to do that. I'm not sure if open to the public sila. But yeah, pag malapit na, syempre, ipopromote kayo sa Facebook profile ko. Ayun lang guys, ayoko na patagalin. See you on my next TradingSerye video. Have a good evening guys, bye-bye.